Rescued at last, the chili dog gets a well-deserved pat after wandering on the ice on Lake Erie in Michigan. The animal's owner called 911 after the pooch got into trouble on a walkout. The ice was treacherous. One of the rescuers kept falling through it when he was taking the dog back to safety. Soon, though, they were all back on shore and the pet was gathered up and taken to a waiting ambulance.